Hey guys, I'm gonna try to speak up in this one since I have such audio issues. Getting better, I think. Sounds a little echoey to me right now, but we'll see. I'm a little farther away from the microphone. This, I don't know what to call it. It's like a coffee table, but it's a bowl. So not useful for everything. I'm in Berlin right now. Been here a couple days and oh my goodness. They've got so many choices for vegetarian and vegan food. It's great. I might spend more time here. My only problem with moving around and traveling is my pets. Sorry, I've been inconsistent lately. I did a lot of those videos in Panama and then scheduled them in advance. And I've been busy working on some other things. So I might still be inconsistent because it's hard to have so many little projects and things I want to do. Focus on them. I don't want to leave you hanging. My newest little project is on Instagram. I haven't done much yet, but I really like costumes. And vintage clothing, so I've noticed some of the people actually seem to have a good following doing that sort of thing. I thought that might be a fun thing for me. So I've been in the process of collecting some vintage clothing and I'm going to recreate old photos. Mostly actresses, but some like real life women, like maybe men. So if you have any ideas, please share. And go check out my Instagram and follow along if you're interested in that kind of thing. They're going to hand make them from a 1940s pattern, so I'm excited about that.